Kim, we'll send it back over to you.
All right. Thank you so much, Margie. One of the best places to work for adults could be one of the best places to learn for kids. We're here with Ashley Harris, Community Outreach Program Manager for Worldwide Technology. And we have the Hour of Code coming up. What is going to be going on at this event?
So we're so excited. We are going to be at Global Headquarters right here in Westport, St. Louis, Missouri for Hour of Code in our fifth year. On January 11th, we're going to have over 375 kids coding.
Worldwide Technology.
Because I've been to Worldwide Technology and you guys have a lot of space. I didn't know you had that much space.
I mean, he was a smart guy. He was here.
Saturday morning, 9 o'clock, 11 o'clock, 1 o'clock, and we are inviting students and their families to come in and code with us for an hour. We have our technologists who are volunteer to help the kids come in and learn and do some really, really fun, exciting activities to get them excited about computer science and coding.
Now, I imagine that with that many kids, you want them to register in advance, right?
Absolutely. We need those kiddos to register, so they can head over to wwt.com/hour-of-code. Go ahead and register. We will get them in.
Now, if you guys run out of space, I guess what happens then?
Yes, it's a very popular event, so space is limited, but there's a wait list.
So if we have any cancellations, you will get an email and we can get those kiddos in and get them coding.
All right, hey, there might even be a wait list. That's great. Let's go ahead and speak with one of the mentors. He is an agile technical mentor with Worldwide Technology, Brandon Allen here. So exactly like what languages are the kids gonna be using? Like what can they look forward to?
Some of the languages that they're using, they can choose JavaScript or Python. Most of the things that they have available to them are all web-based. So. Knowing a language isn't really necessary. Okay. It's more drag and drop, so it helps them understand what's going on.
Okay, that's good to know that they don't necessarily have to know a language walking in. What ages would this be best for?
So the ages range from 5 years old, kindergarten, all the way up to senior in high school. So we have a very large range of students. We have three different activities and challenge level. We have beginning level, we have an intermediate, and we have a little bit of an advanced one.
Okay, and I see we already have some mentors here in the house. Are we gonna have more adult mentors there? I mean, 375 kids.
Oh yes, right now we have about 35 volunteers that are scheduled to help in lots of different portions of the event.
Okay.
From signing kids up to actually being in the room with kids.
Okay. The volunteers, I guess, you got to be grateful for the fact that they embrace the technical career themselves, right?
Correct.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. For the kids, I just feel like every time you open the web, used to be open the newspaper, but every time you open a web browser, you're seeing a new technical job coming up.
Sure.
Can you tell me about the importance of these kids being so small and so young and learning coding now?
Yes, I mean, technology is in everything that we do. I mean, it's in the palm of our hand. And every day
I see it's on your wrist too.
Yeah, it's even on my wrist too. I mean, we're on the cusp of self-driving cars. Mm-hmm. So just getting started early to learn how to program is important because, I mean, technology is not going away. Technology is only growing in our daily lives. I mean, it's unfortunate, like, in the older days, everybody read the newspaper. Now everybody reads their phone. So everybody has one place that they can go for information now.
Yeah.
And that's only going to grow. So we want to teach the young kids at a young age what that means and how to understand how to break down problems, because that is all programming.
And how to thrive in it. Because also, guys, you might be looking around this table at the next tech entrepreneur here. Everybody, we have the Hour of Code at Worldwide Technology Global Headquarters this Saturday from 9 until 2:30. That's going to be at One Worldwide Way in Maryland Heights. To register, registration is required. Go to wwt.com/hour-of-code. Again, you might be looking at the next tech entrepreneur right here on the 9 a.m. show.